Welcome back to Cartel TikTok. I keep getting tagged in this video because we've had a few customers complain about broken kilos. Look, international shipment, this kind of stuff happens. I need to talk to our packaging department, do a little bit better. But honestly, is this really gonna stop you from hitting the slopes like it's fucking Winter X Games 1998? Is this really gonna stop your nose from vacuuming every last particle of our Colombian cocaine?